It's time for some serious Alierius Anthology. That rhymes. That's so awesome. Serious Alierius Anthology. Yes. Yes. Welcome back, everybody. It's me. It's Angel. And you're on Gaming with Angels. Time for Alierius Anthology 19. So last week, a little boring on the last episode, but it's okay. Because things start kicking up a notch today. And what's going to happen today? Well, of course, you're going to have to find out. You're going to have to watch. We're going to continue on with Mission Mythic Dawn. And I'm not even going to call it that. That's just the first thing that popped in my head, which is fine. Still don't have a drinking horn. A little pissed about that because I really want a drinking horn. And you'll see why. The Stendard drinking horn. I know it's not a drinking horn. I get it. But it looks like a drinking horn and it should be a drinking horn. If you've ever been in Elisif's room and you've actually done the Elisif quests and you go and look inside her little like chamber, her actual chambers, and you look into the little casings, there actually is a golden drinking horn in there, which is one of the various items of the Thieves Guild. We'll get into that later. But, so for now, I'm still after a drinking horn, so let's go see where we're being sent to next, right here in Alierius Anthology. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell so you know when we got more episodes coming up. 4 episodes a week, so thanks for watching.
Previously on the Alierius Anthology.
To Sir or Madam. I'm looking for a devoted soul who will aid me to light the shrine of Stendar in Winterhall. Urbran Bien, the keeper of the shrine. Well, that's my cue.
One who truly remembers Stendar is the one who obeys him. Almighty Stendar knows what you conceal and what you reveal. Tell me, is your heart devoted to the God of righteous might and merciful forbearance?
Choices I make, 'cause nothing but failure.
Alright. Danger Hearts, Vampire Dust. Picked that up in Oblivion. Hey!
Hmm?
Mr. Ben?
Hello.
So I got you some Danger Hearts.
Great! These are the finest offering for the shrines.
Oh, Lord. And some vampire dust.
Excellent. People would sleep at ease knowing there will be less of these bloodsuckers lurking at night.
That's fair.
Now let me light the shrines. Please remain silent as I complete my ritual.
You do you.
Dear Brand, old friend, it has been a while.
Nerdius, good to see you again. I can't believe you're still alive. What brings you here today?
I need a talented agent. Specifically, I need you. We captured one of the Remnant agents, and I am about to let him run loose. I want you to follow along and see where he goes.
I am sorry, Nerdius. You already know I am not an agent anymore. Besides, don't you have enough of talented agents in your order?
I have no doubt my agents are talented, but they're not trustworthy. Recently, all operations against the Remnants have failed by odd coincidence. I have no solid evidence, but I feel it in my gut. There are leaks in the order, or worse, a spy planted by the Remnants.
Nerdius, you are not alone. Here, this Knight of Stendar has been helping me to light the shrines. I have no doubt you will not have to worry about finding my replacement.
Is that true? Are you really a Knight of Stendar? Do you really have what it takes to destroy the enemies of our god? Is that true? Are you really a Knight of Stendar? Do you really have what it takes to destroy the enemies of our god?
If it gets me a drinking horn, absolutely. I live to die for the will of the almighty Stendar.
Sir Knight, I am Nerdius Potanian, the founder and leader of the Agents of Righteous Might. We serve Stendar the same way the Vigilants do, except we do our work in the shadows. Do you wish to join our order and sacrifice the name of Stendar?
Well, yes, of course.
Sir Knight, the task that I am about to give to you is more than what you can imagine. You will have to prove to me that you have both the skill and the faith that a true follower of Stendar carries. Are you ready to prove yourself?
Some bitch don't even know me. I'm ready for anything.
Good. Beneath the cavern of Purewater Run lies an old Dwemer ruin. In there you will find a werewolf. The beast is known to be very lethal and cunning. Kill him and bring me his pelt. Then you shall be known as an agent of righteous might.
Hold up, hold up. Nobody said anything about a werewolf. Damn, another damn werewolf.
Worlds will freeze.
Another one. Another damn... Nobody said nothing about no damn werewolf. Again? Ugh. Where the hell am I going? Well, this is fun. Where's my horse? Sky! I'm not walking to Pure Water View, whatever. I don't even know what it's called. I don't have to. I'm not walking. That's why I have a horse. Where the hell my horse? Hey, there he is.
It's beautiful. Is it done? Let's go. Let's ferret on. Did you lose your way?
Of course. Why am I not surprised about the lightning? Just saying. Ooh, Isabella statue. Maybe I... I'll come back to that. Isabella, please don't kill me. I just got a thing. You know me, you're my heart. I'm sorry!
Yes.
You're pathetic.
I wonder if I could just take this wolf pelt back. I don't think that guy's smart enough to know the difference.
Let's go.
Keep going, Sky. My God.
Phew!
Ugh. Stupid weather. That is a bear. Son of a bitch, that is a bear. Oh, it's charging.
It's time.
Looks like you killed that goat up there. I'll take that. Thank you. Worth it later.
Let's go.
Come on, Scar. Get away from my horse!
Shall we? Let's go.
That was close. Oh, an orc camp. They don't have any idea what happened to them before they thought it would be.
Let's ferret on.
Let's not ask them if they know what happened in Dagonfall. Just a bit easier.
See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Another bear. Tell us the entrance to this damn place. I got it. Alright, I see that. Should probably eat something before I do this. Right. I'm sure that werewolf will be there in the morning. Oh, an elk. Should be able to get some meat out of that later, too. Should be nice to pitch my tent. Work.
Suppose it can't kill me.
It's a little chilly out this morning. Sure is pretty, though. I don't think that arrow in its ass was the final blow, but it is funny. Oh, so nice to be in my own armor again. Surely I'm glad I picked it up when I was back in Cyrodiil.
I almost drowned in it.
Looks like we're going down.
Phew! I've dived in murkier waters.
Right. What does this one do? Right. And what does this one do? Same damn thing. Alright. Yeah. I guess that explains that. Make it simple and come over here and click this one. Oh, sweet Hussein. What?
You must be the one from the Order. Are you willing to parlay?
Well, actually, I'm here to kill you.
Wait! You're serious? Look, genius. Next time you want to kill someone that is much more advanced than you, don't say you're here to kill.
Aww.
Instead, say something like, I brought Skooma to let his guard down. Seriously, what kind of morons does the Order recruit these days?
Oh, you're so cute. Oh, do you like to be scratched behind the ear too? But you know what, you're way nicer than the last werewolf I came across, so why do they want you dead?
Because that's his job. He pays people to work against him, and people who used to work for him.
Well, then, why don't you tell me about yourself?
I used to be an agent like you. I carried out missions as Nereus instructed. By the time my mission was complete, I noticed something. That is lycanthropy. This corruption is not revertible. Nereus threw me out because he doesn't want a werewolf around his little playhouse. After I settled down in this hole and lived happily ever after, the end.
Huh.
Get out of here.
Well, it was nice talking to you. I think. Kind of sad. I had to kill the puppy. That's all it was, really. Ooh, check that out.
a necklace drinking horn? Sweet! Sorry, honey. I had to bring the hide back. You understand. Sure. Skooma. That sumbitch was high as a damn kite. Just another day in this wonderful place, this wet, dreamy, dark place. Still, what more could I ask for someone such as me? After all, many people who would attempt to kill me or flee if they saw me in my true form. Besides, I love the quiet and the peacefulness of being on my own, with no one bustling about pestering me with offers or pleasantries. Well, took another few swigs of skooma this morning. Well then, look at you. I had an encounter with a member of the Order today. I mean, really, can I not have peace and quiet? I'm just... Damn, maybe you should stick to the skooma. Oh, mercy. I've dumped his body around here. Somewhere. Oh, Lord. Lord. Oh, Talos. Oh. Oh, sometimes I like to think back to the days when I was in the Order. I'm sure it was a rough life. Being with your fellow brothers in arms. Yeah, no, I completely understand that. Wow. I wonder how much the Khajiit are buying skooma for these days. Well, damn. At least he was a well-fed werewolf. Well, I'll be damned. Oh, I'll take that. All right. Wow. A staff. In his little bitty bag. Oh boy. Now what I'm really thinking is, I should have left my mark at the front of this entrance. Oh well, I guess I'll go back up the damn pipes.
Beautiful.
Now, I suppose by the time I get back to Winterhold, I'm gonna be one tired puppy. Well, would you look at that? I'll have to go check that part out later. No idea what that is. High sky.
Let's go.
Come on, honey. We got a long ride back up north.
Conventional means of travel. They're just better.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
Tavern.
I think I got a clean
wine.
Here somewhere.
I'd like nothing better.
Just tonight.
Yes.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
If there's anything you need, just let me know. If you're business with the college, you're welcome to stay here. It's where most of our business comes from, in fact.
Well then. I just want to get a room for the night. Sorry.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thank you.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Can you get the small child out of my room?
Yes.
Not now.
I'll wait for you here.
I understand Irid's been playing Hunt the Elf again.
I'll wait here.
Just children playing. I wouldn't fret.
I'm not fretting. I don't want Irid playing those sorts of games.
All right. I'll speak to her.
I don't know what this Blackbriar meat is. But that is some of the nastiest shit I've ever had. Oh, who came up with that? Ugh. Gross.
I say, you didn't hear any loud noises last night, did you? No, explosion sounds?
No, I certainly didn't. Is there a reason you're asking me?
No, certainly not. A small experiment may have gone awry, but clearly with no discernible consequences.
I see. And is this something I'll need to worry about in the future?
Oh, certainly, I hope not. That would be quite unfortunate for my research.
You should always be concerned about explosions indoors. Don't be stupid. Oh, I'll deal with this werewolf pelt in the morning.
Next time on the Alierius Anthology.
You will be disguised as a captured warlock from Windhelm. Don't bring anything but the clothes on your back. Otherwise, I will store anything else in Irbrand's chest.
The name's Selms. So, warlock, who are you and how did you end up here?
Well, not that it's any of your business, but I worship Boethia. The Vigils captured me and dragged me here from Windhelm.
Oh, disgusting.
Good.
Stress and me.